Spinach and artichoke.
Hello. How are you? I'm taking over the vlog because we are in my favorite store, which is Randall's.
Some kids, you know, they would just, you know, at school they would like
sell
them, but no, they would sell it for like banned. But some kids, they would just come and buy it and sell them for like $2 and they'd make like a couple extra bucks.
No, they would get them from Costco because Costco has the huge bag.
Oh yeah, they have them for.
They have six rolls of Mentos.
What are you talking? Promotion Coke and Mentos. Bro, I'm telling you what we should get here. I'm telling you, this is gonna be on the vlog. You get a watermelon, right? And you put rubber bands around it, and it explodes eventually.
I know.
We should get that.
So you're gonna buy a whole watermelon?
I'm down.
Oh wait, I need those things for my hair.
What do you mean?
Look, because they sell extra large, hair ties.
Why don't you just stretch one out?
Because that's just a lot of work.
How much a watermelon is?
Let's make sure hand hard.
For real. I'm about to see how much a watermelon is if they even have them.
I'm not about to play with her, y'all.
I'm serious. I'm about to.
Which way are we going?
Look, there's right there. Watermelon.
Oh. We should have got those Mentos.
What do you want to do? Coke and Mentos? Or watermelon and rubber bands? Because I'm doing watermelon and rubber bands eventually, sometime. But I didn't know if I was going to be doing it today or tomorrow. But look, you got
to. Today.
You got to get one that's like.
This one's good.
You gotta get one that's like long. Oh, no, you like it? Can't be circular. It has to be like
long.
Long, so you can like.
Ew, why are there flies?
How much?
Ew.
Seriously, how much? Money?
This one's good.
Dude,
does this one look good,
y'all?
That's a long one.
$2.87. We're buying a watermelon. I'm not even.
Apparently, we're buying a watermelon.
I'm not even.
You like this one? This one looks long.
Is there like other ones though?
I'm.
You know, like,
like, that one is like the perfect one though.
Yeah, but it's like,
if it's from this bunch.
This one is perfect.
I know it is. Why do you know we're buying a watermelon? Rubber bands, okay.
You gotta go find rubber bands.
Or we can just hit up Walmart real quick.
We wanna get Mentos and Coke as well?
No.
I don't even know how that really works.
You drop the Mentos. It's like a. They.
You do one?
Yes.
Bruh, this watermelon is less expensive.
So which one do we want?
Loki
wants
the
shark.
$8.
This one's $10.
I want the turtle. I'm seriously about to drop this. When you find
when I was in Florida, I got a turtle. I popped it before we could even get to Disney World. It was a really sad day.
A watermelon.
This is so typical.
What? You know how bad we look with this watermelon right now?
How happy you were over giving the watermelon.
Yeah, but it's a different reason. I don't even want to eat it. I just want to blow it up.
I swear we're not eating the watermelon.
I swear. We're not really black.
Loki, I wouldn't even mind.
Where
I wouldn't
even
mind.
Find rubber bands?
I don't know.
This is going to be a long vlog. How many minutes already?
Three minutes.
If I drop this, I'm going to be so mad.
I got to rest my arm, y'all. All right, back at it. Back at it again. We should need a small
candle.
Why do we need a candle?
Okay, look at this. The watermelon costs more than the floats.
Than a candle.
Than the floats. And the floats cost less than candles.
No, it didn't.
It
the watermelon costs less than the floats.
Yeah.
Costs less than the candles, too.
No, I'm saying the floats cost less than the candles.
No, the floats cost more.
$10.99.
Oh.
$15.
Well, I mean, you say 50%, so it's $7. So the floats are more.
If you burn watermelons.
I guess we'll find out because of this kid.
I don't
want to get. Ooh, maxi pads. Do you need underwear for women?
Bruh, I don't pee my pants.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I only wore one of those during the
what
movie.
Even is this? Okay, I saw it, right?
Why are you putting that on the vlog?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Nobody trying to see
you can
that.
Cut it.
I don't want to cut it. You can only cut it like from the end.
Oh.
Alright, guys, we need to find these rubber bands. Where are we going?
Ooh, hair ties?
Oh, I know where the cramp.
Skip for holding the watermelon.
I know where the rubber bands are. I'm going to get them.
Okay, well, I'm going to try to find these jumbo hair ties. I think I got mine from Walmart, to be honest. Not for show, for show. Taking over the vlog. No need for headbands anymore. I don't really need them. I don't have any ones. Okay, let's go find her. Let's go find her. She just disappears, y'all. Found her. Oh, school supplies.
Why do we need school supplies?
Because they hate us.
Look, they have these. $75. $1? Yeah, but $75. I have a bag of rubber bands at home.
You gotta go home and get them?
Not now.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh!
Do we need crayons? What do you think? We should melt crayons. We should melt a crayon art.
I don't have a canvas.
I have a canvas.
That was really bad. Please cut that. Okay, well then get some crayons. I think I have a pack actually.
Just a few candies.
I think I have an extra pack. I'm not gonna lie. I need command hooks.
What are we even here for?
We were here for snacks.
We were here for snacks and we came with
and we got a watermelon. One whole watermelon. It's this has been 5 minutes. We're not even eating the watermelon. They do. Was one of them's right there. Right there. Sugar pot. Right here.
I see it.
I think they only have one. Oh, look, there's one right here. Right there. There's one right
World's
there.
Waldo coloring book. Oh my god. Oh. Girl, they have the next Big Nate.
They have the book.
Are you gonna buy it?
No.
Stephen King.
It's $16. Books are expensive.
Girl,
watch
John
the movie.
Green, Paper Towns. They finally got the book cover.
Y'all, okay, this movie was the saddest movie ever. We stayed
by school.
5 minutes. 5 minutes after the movie was over, crying.
Bro, I don't cry in movies.
Me and my friends were bawling. I wasn't crying, but everybody else was bawling their eyes out. I can hold it together. My friend was bawling. It was great. It was a good day. Ooh. We really need to get out of here. These poor people are really trying to close. I need to get a box of this, to be honest. But I'm not going to.
Girl, let's get a whale.
Let's get a phone. To be honest, I need one.
For real.
Hey, you're good.
Why do we even come in here?
See, people here like don't even care if you vlog. Like, you know what I'm saying? People are just like, you know, I don't really care. Yeah, we're supposed to get snacks.
What is snacks?
I don't know.
What is snacks?
I don't know.
What defines snacks?
You want chips?
Candy?
Candy?
Sometimes snacks are just fruit, you know?
Yeah. You can get fruit.
This is so
good. I haven't had hummus in a long time.
I feel like it's just getting cheese and chips.
Chip and dip?
Chip and cheese.
Chip and dip.
Chip and cheese.
Man, we should get a cool bowl just because we can.
The same price as
the bowl. I'm liking this one. I'm feeling it. Or this one. Ooh. This one? I don't know. Okay. Ooh, this looks good.
This looks good.
Spice the gansto? Four cheese queso?
That's four cheese, but that's nothing compared to
that six cheese pizza
from Papa John's.
Hey, you.
Ow, that hurt.
Salsa con queso. Why are those cheaper than this one?
Because that's glass.
Oh, we got to pay more for the glass.
I don't even know what
You know what I want? I know. He was like so close to closing the door.
I already have gum. I just ate sour.
Do you want chips and quesos?
I want this chip.
Ew! Spinach artichoke?
This is good. No. Dude, you left
the watermelon.
I'm sorry.
Don't have kids anytime soon. Shut up.
We need to stop feeding him just chips and queso.
Yeah, he probably should get a salad sometime.
We need to take him to a dietitian.
Dietitian?
A nutritionist. Why'd you just move it?
Because I was going to get it, and then I was like, nah, it's okay. Buy two, get one free. But buying two of them,
it's
$10.
I'm getting this.
That's disgusting.
You can get whatever cheese you want.
You can get whatever cheese you want. You heard that? Did y'all hear the sass?
Finish an artichoke.
See, I could have just swung by Torchy's.
Bro, if I ate there the other day.
Oh my gosh. Did you get the trailer park?
What?
10 minutes. Trailer park?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. If you're looking at this clip, go get the trailer park and get it trashy at Torchy's Tacos. It is the best. I'm going down cookies and crackers aisle. No? Then get some chips in. Disrespect, y'all. Y'all hear it? Oh, we have sparkling apple cider. I want it. I'm like drinking it because I think I'm fancy. But I hate the taste of alcohol, so you know. Can't actually get champagne. Go fish. I'm in the next aisle. Double chin. Let's set you up. Okay, let's figure out our lives. Let's see where Sarah is. Yes, I'm in the next aisle. She has to carry around that whole thing. All the stains on my shirt. Struggling. Where is our baby? No, it's right here. Our watermelon. Oh, okay. She was like, oh, do we miss Kaylee? Okay, do you want any crackers?
Yeah,
Cheez-Its?
Crackers. I love all my stuff back.
Attention service desk.
We are closing in 5.
White cheddar?
3, 2, I don't know. White cheddar? You can get white cheddar. I don't know. I already got chips. For the dip.
Get your phone.
Dip.
Let's go.
We're done.
All right, guys. This is an extra long vlog because this is raw. But hopefully you guys watched the whole thing.
I'm sorry if you made it this long. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're just shopping. We don't even know what to get. We came in here for snacks. I already have a monster. Bruh,
yeah,
those...
you have a monster.
I got these ones. These are actually really
my mom
good.
Loves those, but she likes them in lemon.
Ugh.
Yeah,
nasty. Belvita breakfast.
Actually, I really don't want them. I'm just grabbing stuff because I don't know.
Deuces, y'all. I'm just kidding. I'm not leaving.
Should we...
Oreos?
We should look
if we get
challenge.
Oreos,
bro,
what's a challenge with Oreos?
It's like trying all the different types of Oreos, but we don't have money like that.
We ain't like
that.
I don't even know. I don't know what we're about to do. We can always come back tomorrow.
I mean, yeah, but like, why?
California.
I forgot about it. Are you getting chips?
I got chips. I mean, they're just plain because I have dip. But you didn't like my artichoke spinach dip. Come on, we gotta let these people close up the store. We gotta let these people close.
They already know me. They already know that that's just not gonna happen.
My arm itches. Can you hold this? Back at it again.
Back at it again with
the white bands. I knew it was coming. Those are so good, but I don't want it.
I got this.
That's expensive.
I got it at the gas station.
I know you did. Should I get Monster? No, Monster be making my heart race. We having to jump out my throat.
Or get a Red Bull. They're less.
I don't like Red Bull. I'll just get one of these. Here, hold this.
Get a diet.
Hold this.
Monster. Hazelnut?
Hazelnut sounds so gross.
Hazelnut is actually bomb. So don't get on my hazelnut, man.
Well, mocha? Then get a hazelnut.
Okay, mocha. White chocolate, or that's it. I'm not getting
mocha.
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 Mocha. Mocha. Choca frappuccino.
Such a hard decision.
Look at all these toys. How long have we been here? What did you
say? We've been vlogging since we got in here.
They got a watermelon too.
Watermelon.
They got. What do you do? Oh, you're trying to stand. Okay, are we ready? I have to end the vlog here. Yeah, because I have to use my card. It's on my phone.
Oh, what is it?
Okay.
We'll just talk to y'all when we get back to the house.
Yeah, we'll talk to y'all when we get back to the house.
Bye.